guys. So we're gonna start with the Perfect 23 Nika K New York palette. This is it right here. I know it looks a little messy right now, guys. Don't judge me. I've been dropping my palettes a lot lately, so I've just been dealing with the aftermath of that. But we're just gonna start with this color right here. And the brush that I'm using is gonna be a powder eyeshadow brush from the Dora Remy collection. I got this from Amazon, so I'll leave it in the description box below. Guys, so now I'm gonna go into my BH Cosmetics Modern Mattes eyeshadow palette, and I'm gonna be using these two colors right here to go into the next shade. And I'm gonna be going in with this plum shade right here. And I'm going to be using this tapered eyeshadow brush. It's from the Eco Tools collection. They had it like in a pack. You can probably still find it in your local CVS or Rite Aid, Walgreens, you know, like your drugstores. And it's called Eco Tools. Going in with some concealer. The concealer I'm going to be using today is the L'Oreal Paris True Match in the color N45, which is light medium. And I'm going to be using a lip brush just so I can have a little bit of extra precision. This comes from the Dore Me set that I told you guys about from Amazon, which I will be leaving in the description box below. Okay guys, so now that we're done with our concealer, we're just gonna go in with a shimmery shade, and I'm gonna use this one from the BH Cosmetics Essential Eyes palette, and it's gonna be this shimmery shade up here. Just be sure to wet your brush before you apply it so you can get the most out of your color. To clean up my underbrow area, guys, I'm gonna go in with these two nude shades, right? This one and this one. So to line my eyes, guys, I'm going to be using the Kiko Milano Ultimate Pen Long Wear Eyeliner. Okay guys, so off camera I just applied my lashes and I cleaned up underneath my eyeshadow because I didn't use any tape or anything, so I had to just clean that up. I'm sorry that I couldn't do it on camera, but my mirror is a little far away from me and I didn't want to do a bad job on camera, so I just decided to just do it in the mirror. But so far this is where we're at. I'm gonna start by misting my face with this Kiss Professional Pro Touch makeup setting spray. I like to do it because it just provides me with a little bit of moisture on my skin before I put on my primer. So now we're gonna prime with the Rimmel Stay Matte makeup primer, and I'm just gonna apply that to the key areas of my face. Foundation, I'm gonna be going in with my Maybelline Fit Me in the color Toffee Caramel, and it's a matte poreless foundation. And to apply, I'm gonna be using my toothbrush foundation brush. My concealer, I'm going to be going in with the True Match again in the color N45, and I'm going to be using my BH Cosmetics concealer brush. The number of this brush is 30. I'm going to be using a wedge sponge and the Sasha Buttercup setting powder. So I'm going to be using the Black Radiance True Complexion Cream Contour Palette in the color Medium Dark. And to apply it, I'm going to be using a Real Techniques brush. It's an angled contour brush. And I'm just going to blend it out with my BH Cosmetics V3 Vegan Brush. It's a contour brush as well. Thank you. powder brush, I'm gonna knock off the excess powder and start to blend my contour with my highlight. I'm gonna go into the second color right here and just apply it right on top. I'm also gonna use this to contour my nose. I'm gonna use a flat concealer brush from the Doremi collection, and I'm just gonna carve out my nose. Highlight, guys, I'm gonna be using my Kiss Professionals Halo Strobing palette. I'm using this tapered brush, it's also from the Doremi collection, and I'm gonna go in with this really light shade right here to highlight underneath my eyebrows. I'm going to use my Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Palette, and I'm just going to apply it with this medium-sized fan brush. Cosmetics Nude Lips to Go 6 color lipstick palette, and I'm gonna apply it with the little brush that comes with the palette. We're just gonna go on with this color right here. Lingerie in the color Lace Detail and apply that right on top. I'm gonna go back in with the plum shade that we used before and just go in right under my waterline with the smudge brush. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed this look. For further content, you can just click these little boxes below. They should be here so you guys can see my other videos. Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe to my channel, especially if you liked the look that you see right now. Before I go, guys, I just want to show you this really cool other YouTuber. Her name is Candace Steph. I actually know her from high school, and her channel is really cool. It's about like do-it-yourself type of things for your hair, just keeping up with, you know, the natural day to day with your hair. So this is her channel right here. I hope you guys can see that. So just show her some love, like up her videos, guys, and subscribe to her channel, and I'll see you guys on the next one.